Hey guys and gals, what's up and welcome back to Yakuza Zero. It's been a while since we played this. I mean, it has been a while. But other than that, it's not too bad. I totally forgot how to play this game. So you're gonna have to, well actually it seems to be pretty good, but you're gonna have to bear with me. Because I am going to definitely, ooh, I've unread messages. What you up to? Apparently the 49 front means it's urgent. Why don't you just put a 69 and deal with it later? Jokes. That's not number recognized. Who is it? Anyways. Abilities. We were on Rush. Rush is what I'm going to be using mostly. So, we will be getting into that. Now 30,000 or 100,000. Do I not have this unlocked? It's 30 million. Never mind, not 30,000. Oops, excuse me, I thought it was 30,000. Nope, it's 30 million, so we don't have enough money to do anything. Alright, is it down the street? No, well, yeah. I can just, take a left? Question mark? Yeah. You know me? Where are you? Oh, we got, ooh, more Yakuza. And you're gonna have to kind of bear with me because I don't remember how to play. Okay. There we go. Like I said, I didn't remember really how to play, so. We got some money out of that, and we have a lot of healing items still. I can sell that for like a small fortune. I don't think they've ever figured out how much it's worth. Like, head in here and check. I don't think it's in there. We got a vending machine for 10,000. No, but I can head in here and I'm probably gonna sell it here and see how much it's worth. Or no, this is a diner. This is the eatery. Yeah, well, or we'll see how it goes. What do you like? We got a beef bowl. Alright. A hearty beef bowl made with Japanese beef. Large beef bowl and extra large. This is how we heal, apparently. Please come again. You know, you didn't order anything, but please come again. Come look at the menu and say you don't want nothing. I would have loved to try a beef bowl from Japan. That'd be freaking amazing. But, okay, we can go further down here and we'll get into a shop I probably could sell that at. No, sorry, sir. Pretty sure there was something this way. Huh. Interesting. There was kind of like a, There's kind of like a ping on my radar. It's kind of interesting, to be honest. Can I sell anything here? Nope, only can buy. Excuse me. I can't sell anything? Oh, that's mean. Sorry, I sneezed. Probably heard that right in the mic, too. I don't know why I sneeze so much. I don't have allergies, so. Again, like, I don't know why I sneezed. What are people. Wait, what was that? There was a ping. Is it this? No? There has to be some reason for, like, that ping. I don't know why there was that ping, but alright. Alright, here we go.
大丈夫だったのか。お前マジかよ。よく殺されなかったな。ああ、なんとだ。だがこれで俺はきっちり堂島組を破門になった。そうか。それじゃ、おやっさんももう大丈夫ってことか。おやっさんのことはまだだ。俺の濡れ衣が晴れねえ限り堂島組はおやっさんに責任かぶせる気だ。
なんでだよ。お前がもう組を抜けたってのにか。ただそれでも一歩前進だ。堂島のダイモンが外れた以上、こっから好きにやらせてもらう。クゼを捕まえて真犯人の。分かった。それじゃあとりあえず柏木さんにも伝えねえと。行こうぜ。いや、
俺は登場会から破門された人間だ。もう風間組の事務所には入れない。柏木さんにはお前から伝えてくれ。俺何言ってんだよ、水くせえな。いいから来いって。せめてもの、けじめだ。錦、きっちり筋は通す。筋って、何も
ジンクを手に入れ。何も悪いことしてねえのによ。 だったらお前、この後アパート帰るだろ。俺もすぐ行くから、詳しい話はそこで聞かせてくれ。わかった。じゃあ、後でな。Yeah,
it's a pachinko. I believe that's how you pronounce it, pachinko. This is gonna help for the night. From here, it'd be the fastest to walk north through the hotel district. Is that a freaking hotel district? I guess. Alright, cool, whatever. I'll just head north. Hope we get some more fights. Anybody wanna fight? Anybody? Hey, you.
Move to the left.
Or was that my right? I don't remember. There a problem? Yeah, you seem to think you just walked by me without a word. Do I know you? This isn't your turf. Why should I have to tell you anything? When I hear the chat, if you don't want to get hurt, you'll leave all the cash you got and get lost. You are a very, very large man. This is the shakedown. You should pick your targets better. I don't have a single yen for chumps like you. I figured they used yen. Then I guess we'll do this the hard way. I hope you're insured. Dear God, dude, he is extremely huge. Mr. Shakedown. I love that. Oh, I got freaking... Ow, I just got stomped. Huh. I'm confused. Okay. If I'm having trouble with somebody like you, I need to change my training regimen. Tend to bump up the intensity, which is good to be... Which is going to be expensive. If I want to save up that kind of money, I've got shaking down to do. I Guys, I am extremely confused as to what the hell happened. He asked if I was okay. Yeah. You just had the misfortune meeting Hira Igashira. Mr. Shakedown, they call him. Mr. Shakedown? Yeah, he'll go after anybody that crosses his path, and then he takes everything they got. You seem like you can hold your own in a fight, but that guy's on a whole different level. If he sets his sights on you, you run for it. He's definitely more than your average tough guy could handle. Still, I wish somebody would come along and beat all the stolen money out of him, though. What, did he get you too? Damn right he did. Damn right he did. Took my whole holiday bonus. I knew I should have made a beeline to the bank with it. You be careful, too, next time you're sitting on a stack of cash. Oh, rumor has it Igashira's not the only Mr. Shakedown. And that they aren't just a Kamarocho thing. Stay sharp if you ever go out of town. Mr. Shakedown, he's seen the type, I probably haven't seen the last one. But keep my eye peeled. If you was Mr. Shakedown battle, he'll take all the money you have. If you spot him on the street, the safest tactic is run away before he can rope you into a fight. If you beat Mr. Shakedown, you reclaim all the money he's stolen from you. The money he's carrying varies at different times. If you can take him down when he's especially flush with cash, you can make back more than what you've lost. So that's actually kind of interesting. So it took about 100 and something thousand. I assume it was like 130 something. I could be wrong, but whatever. Okay, just making sure. Not if he's around, but just making sure I'm going the right path. Forward, keep going forward, keep going forward, forward. Man, I wish there's a sprint button. But there isn't, unfortunately. Were these the guys I met in the beginning of the game? Nope, they weren't. Too bad. Not much really comment about the cityscape. It's kind of just like, whatever. Dude. Seriously, you guys keep, you know, doing that ping. Maybe you should explain it a bit. I think they mean it's there's a save point nearby. But, I don't know. To be completely honest, I have no idea. Anything down here? Anything at all? No, no one wants to fight. Interesting. Everyone's turned to wimps. You can travel to Kira's apartment from here. Yeah, we'll call it a day. We'll get out of here. We'll head to the next chapter, I assume. That could have gone better. Interesting apartment. Feels like I haven't been home in forever. Way too much has happened the last couple of days. Up the stairs, okay. Cool. Interesting.
Orada, Kiryu. Hayır o.
I'm coming in.
Beer şaka ne zo.
Off guy's beer. Please, you think I'd expect any different? Yeah, I'd say the same shit too sometimes. I love these people sometimes. Just the shit they say. Like, the storyline is so great in this.
そうか。あの風が円骨埋めることになるだな。何が起きるかわからねえもんだ。だがまだこれからだ。若頭補佐の3人のうちの誰かが殻の一粒を手にすりゃ、風間のおやっさんは組を追われる。それに俺の殺しの濡れ衣も晴らさねえと。
If you're Tachibana, it's actually a pretty relative name of Japanese ancestry. During this time period, you'd be surprised how bad real estate got. It was literally a war zone outside of a war zone. That's one thing. The next day. Maybe Nishi's running a shit hot touch by his offer, but I need to go on. I need more to go on before I can trust him. I should hit the town to see what I can find about him. Gather info on Tachibana Real Estate. I love how they give you like a main goal in the beginning of the game. Or beginning of the level. You really call it a level though, that's the problem. Well, in the beginning of the thing, kinda just let you roll with it. Not saying you can do like a bunch of side quests or anything, but it's just kind of cool. Really, is there anything else? What is that? Batting skills? I'll test my batting skills. walking and running. Yeah, let's test our batting skills. We'll see how it goes. Probably gonna just be terrible, but we'll see how it goes. Alright, we go to level 1. It's 300 hours for beginner course. Do you want to play? Hell yeah. I probably should have checked how to play. This is gonna be bad. I don't know how to play. Oh, okay, I can aim. Okay, I know exactly how to. Boom! One base. And I struck out. But I earned 2 points because I suck ass. Oh well. We'll try that again. I think I already picked up on it. And then before I, do even worse, I get 0 points. Alright. It's all about, just kind of timing it. Wow, that was a fastball. All right. Every run is a point. Wow. Alright. This is actually getting kind of easy, to be honest. Oh, shoot for home runs. Boom! Oh, flubbed it. Yeah. Entertain yourself 10 times. Now I got a C on that. All right. I received an A item. It's not bad. I'll take it, I guess. You give me anything? You don't give me anything, but you give me scores. I mean, you give me prizes if I score something. Looks like C, which is between 8 to 15, I get Taunter 2, Metal Bat, and Steel Shin Guards. If I can get more, I can get, oh. Wow. Alright. Are you a beginner course? You're an intermediate course, I'll try you. We'll see how well I do. Probably gonna suck again, but hey. Let's do this. Oh, I got it. Yeah, you just kind of really gotta time your shit. Oh, that was bogus. Boom! That was a straight. Nice. Another straight. Just kind of keeping my stick where it's at. Sinker. Straight. I'm going to try to go as much as I can. Got a curveball. We're gonna switch to 3 base. Ooh, I barely missed that. Curve. great. Home run. Ooh, wow. Alright, that got real fast. It was only 50 miles an hour. I flubbed it. Alright, we got C. 12 points. We got toughness Z. What did he say was... I want to actually see these points again. It's kind of interesting. Yeah, I want to see the prizes. I'll come back to it. Beginner. We need an A for a metal bat. C toughness, toughness Z, and move belt, patriarch's bat. Oh, okay. Oh, is that like an actual item? Yeah, those are actual items. Let's get out of here. Spent enough time just messing around. That was pretty fun, though. I'll have to come back and do that. Try to get like some really good scores on that. Okay, there's another... That's a disco club. Oh, sorry. That's arcade. That's a bowling alley. That's a karaoke bar. That's an exotic video place. We're not doing that. Popular arcade. That's a mahjong area. That's a shogi parlor. Where do we have to go? We have to find info on... time to ask around town and see what I can dig up. Oh, this would be great. Or just ask like random people. I assume I have to ask actual people. I don't know who the hell I ask. Hey, you guys know anything? You guys know anything about Tachibana? Huh? You guys know anything? You know anything? There has to be like actual areas I have to go to. I would assume. That's a parking lot. Maybe I assume I go to the parking lot? Which way? Turn around. Yeah, turn around them. I'll head this way. I'll go down the street. Turtle right. Boop, 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 boop. Ooh, that's a decent, that's a decently nice car. For the 80s, at least. Pretty sure it was really nice cars in the 80s. Yeah, we're pretty far away still, but we're close at the same time. Be honest with me. Hey. Whoa, man, you assuming shit? You assuming shit? Oh, she has about 2,000 yen. Yeah, she's definitely blowing people. Just kidding. My purse. Tachan, you're a jerk. I hate you, Mina-chan. You just totally flubbed that shit. Some stories underneath it, for a spat between high school couple, that was pretty raw. Well, dang. I ain't talking to you, piss off. You screwed yourself around that one, bro. Probably, as you can probably get paid pretty well. I want to see what it's, what it like, what it is. It's like a category in here. It's business, but you know, let's see what you got. Hey,
what?
Who are you? Nobody special. I heard your spat and didn't like what I was hearing. Yeah. We were going at it there, huh? I'm sorry if we made you uncomfortable. That girl in here is my girlfriend, but she's acting strangely. Strange how all of a sudden she started turning me down a lot. You almost never go out on dates. Well, you guys are young. There must be a lot on her mind. Sure, if that was all, I can understand. But she's also been really throwing a lot of money around lately. And on the rare occasion that we do go on a date, she's always wanted to go buy lingerie by the bag full. I guess suspicion went through her purse. I found at least 20 10,000 yen notes in it. Same thing as like our cash, essentially. 200,000? Unless Mina is from a very wealthy family, it sounds fishy. I worry that Mina-chan is selling herself. Selling herself? Whoa. Isn't she still in high school? Yeah, but wouldn't that explain why she's always loaded and buying new lingerie? That's hard to say. Would you mind checking up on Mina for me just to find out what she's up to? What? Why me? Well, if I had to see Mina selling herself, it would scar me for life. I understand that, but please, I'll give you some kind of reward. I don't exactly know how to, feel about that phrasing, but whatever. Please find out what Mina-chan is doing. Okay, I'll do it. Sorry, yeah, I want to know why your girl would be carrying her. I kind of want to know why your girl would be carrying around that kind of cash myself. Oh, man, I hope she's not selling herself to sleazy easers. Jeez, dude. You really have to go with the old man jokes already? I mean, Kiryu is not that old. Come on, he's a dashing young man. I mean, I'm pretty sure a lot of girls ask him on dates, Probably not. He is totally, stone-faced killer type of shit. I've seen shit, man. None of this affects me anymore. Please, I know. Sunryo Avenue. Got it. Okay, where's Sunryo Avenue? Pink Street, Sunryo Avenue North. There's Sunryo Avenue. Can I place a wave marker? No, I cannot. Wave markers, dude. Wave markers make games a lot. Oh my god, there's actual equipment in this game? I should actually kind of have figured, to be honest. I should probably actually have figured. So, it's not completion list. I don't care about that. Substories, notebook. Oh. I assume there's other people we can play as. Alright, we gotta go Sunryo Avenue. Okay, it's not too far from where we have to actually go. Sunryo Avenue, where are you at? I assume you're over here. You're like actually with this down the street. We're gonna do this first. Do a little side mission first, if you catch my drift. Oh, we gotta fight. Come on. I'll fight you. Men in Black, okay. It's the MIB, guys. It's the MIB. He got me. This ain't cool. But I got him, so I win. Let me go. Should I is the question. Yeah, I'll let him go. Screw it. This is Sunryo Avenue. We have to keep going down. And then we have to go. Oh, a moment, please. What is it? Can I ask you a few questions? Oh, of course, it's some stories. Stop and search, huh? Spread your arms, I hope you spread your arms. What's your name? What do you do for a living? Fine, my name's Kiryu. I'm in a hurry here. Well, we've had some trouble around these parts lately. Just be sure, would you mind if I checked your belongings? What have my things got to do with any trouble around here? Relax, it's just a precaution. Can you show me what you're carrying? It's gonna take forever. I might as well show him what I have and get this over with. Okay, you win. I'll show you then. What should I hand over? A yakisobi. How about this? This is about as safe as it gets. Dude, it is food. I mean, unless I'm gonna beat you with the carton or, the bag or whatever the hell it comes in, you're pretty much safe. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be golden. Doesn't look like you're carrying anything dangerous. Here, take it back. I got nothing to hide. I see. Well, thank you for your cooperation. Give me a break. Cops are you-ish. You are always abusing your power. You never stop to think about how much of an inconvenience this is for regular citizens. Well, that may be so for other police officers. Not for me, though. I'm only doing this because it's all I'm good for. Wow. This guy just literally pulled the I'm worthless card. What do you mean? Oh, never mind about me. I'm the one asking the questions. You're timely. Doesn't make sense. I was sure you had something big on you. I got a nose for these things. Huh. Well, I guess your nose failed you this time. I'm not so sure. My sixth sense tells me I'll find something huge if I dig deep enough. Whoa, dude. Watch the phrasing. There are kids watching this. I don't know what to say. I'm a pro at stopping searches. Until I'm sure you're not a threat, I'm going to keep questioning you, okay? Not okay. Oh, come on, Kira-san. Be a good sport. It won't take long. I just want to be sure. I go fine. Have your way. Just keep it short. All right. Thank you. My name is Officer Kikuchi. I'll see you around. Friendship with Officer Stop and Search Kikuchi. You get to know this officer. Interacting with him will gradually fill the friendship gauge. You can check the status of this gauge at any time in the pause menu's completion list. Build your friendship with the officer and see what happens. I don't want to build my friendship with this officer. That's my thing. Okay, I'm on the avenue that he was talking about. Yep, it's down here. Oh, really? Hooligans. Boom! Get that shit out of here. Go. Get out of here. Alright, seems like our mission's up here. Is that mine? Her boyfriend wants to know how she's making so much cash. Okay, so you just get literally talk to her. Okay, fine, cool, man. Talk to 50 people. Oh, talk to people 50 times. Hey, can I talk to you for a minute? Huh? Sure, are you a customer? Great, she is selling herself. Oh, great. What? A customer? Don't tell me this girl's already selling herself. Oh, I'm sorry, I guess not. Did you want something? No, I shouldn't assume conclusions. I'll try to keep the conversation going and see if I can figure out what she's doing. How much? Dude, you are obviously jumping to conclusions if this is an option. This is all new to me. Sorry, this is all new to me. I don't know where to begin. Could you tell me how this works? Oh, so you're a first-time customer. That's why you were so tentative. Sorry, the first time can be awkward and embarrassing. There, I think I managed to get the ball rolling. This girl's a little less wary. Huh? So, what would you like? What do you mean? Well, top or bottom, which do you want? I think we're getting to some wrong shit, guys. Sounds like she's giving customers the option of being on top or bottom, but I have to keep up this charade to figure out what she's really selling. Top or bottom, which do you prefer? Oh, God. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Okay, we're going bottom, I guess. I'll take bottom. Bottom? Here's in just a moment. Huh. But I'm a Burusira. Oh my god. Burusira girl. Sira, that's not a word I know. It's short for Buruma and Sirafuka. Fuku, you know, bloomers and sailor suits. Burusira girls sell gym clothes, school uniforms, and lots of other stuff they've worn before. Oh, I think I understand now. Okay, she's not exactly selling her body. She's... Oh my god. She's selling her shit to perverts, basically, so they can get off on it. Oh my god, this game. I am in so much trouble sometimes, I swear. Actually, I shouldn't get into any trouble. This ain't, like, not showing anything. In my case, though, I just sell my underwear. I see why this never caught on in America. Yeah, this is gonna be a real fun episode, I guess. You sell your used underwear, who would buy that and why? Why? I guess men use them to do pervy things, what else would it be? Yep, just as I said. I didn't really want to think about it. Okay, I get it. You were doing business with men who get excited over your secondhand skivvies. Thank you, Kiro, you put it in a much nicer way. Don't judge, you're the one here trying to buy it. No, actually, if you're not gonna buy one, then go away. I don't want to stand here talking to a pervert. What? Hey. Great, she's totally shut down now. I'm the adult here, better get sort of straight. What's wrong with being a pervert? There's so many things wrong with it. 90% of America is in perverts anyway, so what's the point? Hey, you shouldn't ignore someone who's talking to you. I'm trying to tell you something. Pretending you don't hear me is rude. Ignoring someone hurts their feelings. Can you put yourself in their situation? I have nothing to say to a pervert. What? Whoa, I need to stay calm. I can't let a high school girl get under my skin. She's a girl. She's going to get under your skin. Besides, telling someone not to ignore you when they already are is always better sort of straight some other way. Will you admit to other people that you sell underwear? Can you be proud of that? Huh? Can you tell your parents, siblings, friends, or your boyfriend that people purchase your panties? Tachan, right? Your boyfriend's worried about you. Huh? How do you know about Tachan? Actually, he put me up to this. He thought maybe you were selling your body. He wanted me to find out for sure. Tachan thought I would do that. I never sell myself. Right, you're not selling your body. What you're doing is, what was that word again? Boosera? But whether you're marketing your underwear or your body, I think they're still both about selling your sex. Or could you probably tell your boyfriend you do Boosera? I don't want to do this either. Okay. Listen, I'm sorry for getting all emotional on you. No, it's alright. I might have been too harsh. I didn't give you the chance to explain. Honestly, I never wanted to do this Boosera thing. Was it for money? Some of us are in it for that, but not me. I mean, it's nice having money, but it doesn't make me happy at all to buy things with money I got by selling my own panties. I guess not. I'm just so afraid of Sachiko? Yeah, Sachiko. She runs things for all the Boosera girls in the area. Sachiko figures out where we should be standing on the streets. She also takes care of things if there's any trouble with a customer. In return, we all have to submit a part of our earnings to Sachiko once a month. So this girl we're seeing in the operation. Can't you tell Sachiko you want to quit? That's impossible. As long as she's around, I can't quit doing this Boosera good thing. That word's gonna kill me. The high school girls around here are all Sachiko's friends. If I try to stand up to her or quit, they'd all bully me. So you can't quit, huh? This is all sounding awfully familiar. I don't. Alright, this is getting complex. Your boyfriend won't be able to solve this on his own. Mina, do you know where I can find this Sachiko? I do, but why would you want to know? I don't want to go back to your boyfriend and tell him that you're. So I thought maybe I could persuade Sachiko to quit running the sketchy Boosera ring. What, really? You do that? It would be wonderful if that worked. But I'm not sure. It's worth a try. Where can I find her? I think she's doing her Boosera shift near the hotel district. She's a long-haired girl wearing Sakurazachi academy uniforms. Long hair girl, okay. Oh, I guess that. Or has a white collar and a blue scarf. Sakiko sometimes wears a cardigan, but I'm not sure she's wearing it today. Yeah, so I was going crazy because I couldn't talk to anybody about this. Please help me. Alright, God. Now we run all the way back to the hotel district. Is there a quicker way to get there? Or am I just going nuts? Yeah, I'll cut this way, I guess. They're really... Oh, I know you too. Alright, come on. Oh, you got me. I was trying to charge my punch. So, okay, that's how we get our bonuses. Okay, that's cool. You guys are wasting my time. Fun, but wasting my time. Out of my way! Please tell me you're not a side mission. Are you a side mission? I'm just trying to see if this was a side mission or not. You're lucky Tiny Bonner's office was able to find a new location. Interesting. I'm going the right way. What's this? You're karaoke, I don't care. Where? Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, I'm going the right way, but... Oh, my lord, there's a lot of hooligans around. Nope, these are men in black. Ouch. He's using a rush too. Alright. I don't care that much. There is an untouchable one though. I wish he'd run just a bit faster though, unfortunately. Who? Where? Huh? What? Oh, Men in Black. Okay. There's a lot of these guys. There we go. Untouched. Yeah, it's untouched. Yep. Untouchable. Cool. That's part of all bar. We have to go up one more street. We'll get to the main quest soon enough. Okay, she's wearing a white collar with a blue scarf. I guess we're scouring. Oh, never mind. They already showed me the freaking. Okay, you guys really want to fight some more? Come on, I've already kicked, you know, like three of your guys, your friends' asses. Boom! Jeez. Combo hit, that was pretty nice. He really didn't fall, which kind of made me mad. I know who you are, but you're Sachi. And you look like a pissed off prick. Because, yeah, that's something to matter.
Oi.
Burusira ring. Oh, well, I wonder who put you up to this. Huh, so you're Sachi. Sachiko, not Sachi, but Sachiko. Yes, I'm Sachiko. Is there a problem with that? Yeah, big one. You first girls to work your Burusira ring, and it's making some of them miserable. Miserable? They make a lot of money selling used clothing. Why would that make them miserable? What? Customers want what we offer, and we're not breaking any laws. Why shouldn't we do what we do? That girl shouldn't do this. Girl shouldn't be doing this. You need to act like ladies with some sense of decorum. Oh, so what you're saying is it's fine for men to sell their underpants, but not women. It's pretty blatant gender discrimination. I got nothing to say to that, to be honest. It's the 80s, man. Oh, dear God. It's also the 80s. I could beat the shit out of you, too. Oh, you'd be surprised. Shit happened like that in the 80s still. And it's Japan also, so... we don't know their laws back in the 80s. So. Well, your parents were to find out, but then go the pain they would feel. That's wrong. Why would it be so cruel to bring my parents? Don't fall for the trap. Huh? My parents are long gone. I have no one who would be hurt if they... I seriously have to run all the way. Yep, I gotta walk all the way back there. Oh, well, you're about to get burned, lady. You're about to get burned. I shouldn't be watching. I should keep walking. Yeah, she's about to get burned. Goodbye. Okay, well, have fun, I guess. This guy. Oh, geez, that did a lot of freaking damage. Jeez, this guy does a lot of freaking damage. I gotta recover from that, which sucks. Jeez, that was some reach, I guess. Alright. Well, that was shitty. Give me a sec here. You can run away by. I'm okay. I told you, right? You play with fire and you got burned. Whoops. Who's squeaking them chairs? I'm sorry, but I can't do this anymore. I'm quitting your. Really sorry, please let her quit. I'm her boyfriend. Don't bully her. Wait. I need to admit it, but you were totally right. It's too risky of a game for us. No shit, really? I never even thought about a girl like Mina being in danger of something I put together. I'm going to spin this whatever. Where's Dijon? You made their day too, thanks. I just don't ever want to be that frightened again. There's no need to. Well, sucks to be you. Japan practices voyeurism. You're in a whole world of hurt. I think you should only. There's more to that than you think, lady. Oh, okay. That just got really weird. Did I seriously not get like a freaking thing for that? That kind of makes me mad. Whatever. Moving on to the main mission. Do I still have to go to that one area? Yeah, kind of do. Okay, let's go to the area. A million yen vending machine. I don't know anybody in Japan that has like a million yen to probably throw around. Who are you guys? Oh, you're Yakuza. Two of you are wearing piss yellow suits. So, I don't know what you are thinking. The other guy's looking fabulous, by the way. Oh, just get stomped. He just got stomped, guys. He just got stomped into the ground. Literally, he got stomped into the ground. It wasn't a joke. Anyways. I've been saying this probably for the last couple episodes. If only he can run just a small bit faster. Oh, here you are. Hey, Kira-san. Well, if it isn't... Kamoji? Thanks again for before. So this is where you do your thing, huh? A punch artist, was it? Yep, that's right. That's me. That's my job. I can't make more sense of Botch's explanation. What is it they do exactly? Oh, rules is simple. You knock me down or knock me out, and the prize money is yours. Prize is double the stakes. Customer puts up 10,000, and if they win, I give them 20. Half of that's the upfront fee, so we only needs to fork over the other half. Pick emoji amount equal to the entry fee in advance. The time limit is 60 seconds. If you get knocked down or knocked out, you lose. If you hit the challenger, you also lose. I see. So people actually put money on this. Frustrated drunks, that's your best bet. come at you in a nice straight line, easy to dodge, punches are garbage too, I advertise to everyone I sees. So most challengers are guys looking to blow off steam by hitting someone, and not tough guys looking to win some cash, huh? Oh hey, if you was interested, why don't you try it out? We can bill you as my apprentice. Why would I want to be your apprentice? Truth is, nobody's ever took me down before. Word's getting around, so I'm getting more gawkers and less challengers. But with an apprentice, I reckon that changed. They'd want to see if they could take you on, so I'd get tons of challengers again. Makes sense, but I don't take kindly to being made anyone else's apprentice and pupil. I told Botch the same. Well, if I has any pointers to give you, I'd be sure to let you know. I make a pretty good teacher. Strange grade with Skimoji seems like the real deal. I can learn more about that fighting style. Sure, why not? Tell me how it goes. Alright, check out this price list. Customers get to choose one of the courses. 10,000 yen course, 100,000 yen course, 1 million yen course, 10 million yen course, and 100 million yen course. Some of these are pretty pricey. Plenty of people rolling cash around here. So I figured I might get lucky. One guy picked the million yen course. Oh, very well if you win, but you have to pay out if you lose, right? That's a pretty big gamble. Yep. That's why I turned down the million yen guy. He looked a bit pretty tough to risk it. Then why even have those courses? It attracts challengers. No way a homeless guy the likes of me could pay out, right? Anyways, you don't seem keen to turn that way, so Bosch's plan sounds best. Bosch had a plan? What was it? We start by looking for a 10,000 mark. Then, if that works out, we shoot for 100,000. Dodge our way through another bout, and we set our sights on a cool million. He's dreaming if he thinks that'll work, I suppose. 10 million yen, 100 million yen would be next. No way anyone would take you up on a bet that high. Never know, though, right? Don't knock until you try it. So, who pays out the prize money? You, of course, Kiryu-san. Gots to make sure you're covered if you ever lose. If everything goes smooth, the money will come flying in. Fine. Alrighty, let's start with a 10,000 course. Just give me a shout when you're already with the money. Don't slack off with your training either. Sure, why the heck not? We'll try it. First up is the 10,000 yen course. Kiryu-san, you ready with the money and all? Yeah. So you got the money and you're in tip-top shape, ready to drum some business. Yes, I will. Okay, I'll hang on to that 10,000. Listen up, everybody. It's punch hours time. Today, my apprentice Kiryu-san will be taking on all comers. It's 10,000 a shot. You knock him down even once in 60 seconds, and you double your money. I believe I just have the dodge. Yeah, give me a shot at this. Thought you'd never ask. First, the entry fee. Eh. I'm gonna enjoy pretending you're that guy I work against. Eh. I get to blow off steam and make a buck. Make a buck? You make like freaking. Yeah, it's about a buck. Okay, good. Take a look at the rules. Pay Kimoji an amount equal to the entry fee in advance, so 10,000. The time limit is 60 seconds. If you get knocked down or knocked out, you lose. And I cannot hit the guy. Okay, seems simple enough. You got this, Kiryu-san? Yep. Alrighty, let's fight. Evade for 60 seconds. Man, this camera is oh, well, I lost already. Let's try that again because I totally just sucked ass and the camera was I blame the camera. The camera's garbage. Well, he just got 20,000. We'll try that again. That was complete garbage. Garbo. Oh. Yeah, I know. I'll do it again. I have 10,000. I have plenty of money. Yeah. Alright, let's try this again. That was complete garbage the first time. We're throwing that out. There was no way that was the first try. Oh man, dude, my bags are killing. Yeah, I was making sure if I can skip the cutscene or not. Yeah, I got it. I can't get hit once. It's the problem is he's like drunk, so how he swings is all sluggish and shit. He just whips his arm basically. Try to stay away from him as much as I can. Like as far away from him as possible. I can't even get hit, that's the problem. Man. Now it comes down to it. I gotta wait for 25 seconds. Come on. Don't even think you're touching me. Don't even think you're touching me, man. Get out of here. I'm gonna make my money. I'm making my money. Oh, that would suck if I got hit there. I would be mad. Hi. 20 G's makes up for fucking losing that first round, am I right? First try! Firework here's on you was as slippery as an eel. Challenger seems to have so. But winning is pretty thing was job in this case, though. One thing you can try is evading at the last possible moment, pulling it off is a great feeling. You earn Swallow Spirit, press X in time with enemy attacks to build a heat gauge. Oh, that's pretty cool. Ah, nice. I got 15,000. Consider it overhead and lesson fees. Pretty fair if you ask me. Next, 100,000. I am not going to, you know, get the 100,000 right now. I will do that probably in the next episode. I still have to go around and figure out about Tachibana. I have no idea where to go for that. I really actually have no fucking clue. That's the sad part. I know I gotta go around and ask people, but it's like, holy crap, where do you go? I remember it's supposed to be to have a forced shop to move out. And it's off Theater Avenue now. I'll check it out. Oh, because I listened to those guys. Where's Theater Avenue? Ping, nope, tie, nope. Theater Avenue, right here. It's supposed to be off of Theater Avenue. Okay, that's not too bad. On the other freaking side of the freaking planet. We'll focus on that in the next episode. We'll learn about some other things. Yeah, we'll do 100,000. You have to upgrade your ability enough to select the this prize. I'll upgrade your rush style abilities under. Okay, whatever. I had to get more training in, apparently. I learned Swallow Spirit, it said. Oh, okay, yep, master stuff. That's what this is. That's how you get it. 30,000. 3 million, sorry. 2 million. Unlocks evasive weaving. Not bad, I can do it. Oh, okay, it's during attack, which is nice. Okay, doing it, Hawk Spirit R2 near certain enemies with their heat gauge. Tipping the enemy to fill the heat gauge and frighten them. This fright effect only works on certain weaker foes. Oh, it's not bad at all. Yeah, that's actually not bad at all. Alright, we'll head over to Theater Avenue and see how it goes. Oh, what do you got? You talking about Tachibana? I'm bummed that Cafe Blend closed all of a sudden. Them being open all night was a huge deal. You heard anything about it? Think the guy running the place just skipped town? Nah. They just moved shop. They're across the Mac Bowl behind Theater Square. There's a new sign up. Oh, really? But wait, why bother moving if it's only a few blocks away? They got chased off by those guys, Tachibana Real Estate. I hear they didn't leave the guy much choice. Same with all the other tenants in that building. A lot of them either moved shop or just shuttered for good. Whoa, seriously? Well, that's a relief, I guess. I'll have to hit them up behind Theater Square next time. Alright, we have to head over to Theater Square. Yeah, so it seems like we're generally going over this area. Right over here. I hope I can run some more people and fight them. Need some more money. It's looking a little sparse. Whoa, hey man, who are you talking to? Who was talking? That's my question. I don't even know who's talking. Oh, hey. Speak of the devils. There we go. Untouchable Top Gear and enemy down. Go. 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 I'm gonna run past you guys. Where are we at? Nope, we're right next to it. Let's go on this island. Deer Avenue. Oh, that's a second place. I don't want to go there. Deer Square. I believe this is where I have to go. Tachibana is doing off a cafe called Blend in the theater alley across from Mock Bowl. I should check it out. Oh, you guys gonna put that in English or am I just gonna try to read Japanese? I mean, really, let's be honest here. I can't read Japanese or shit. Is this it? Bass lady. Show your whole fat ass and open your wallet. Whoa, what? Telling you, I can't pay. I'm dead broke right now. Don't give me that bullshit, Tubbs. I watched your sorry ass come out of that soapland last night. What? Yeah, then you marched your little buddies around from the club to club drinking till dawn. You've been pretty large for a broke guy, ain't you? You were spying on me? Goddamn right. You know how many different lenders you dicked over, pork chop? It's collection day and your ass is getting beat. Pretty unusual. Sounds like a real ball buster, too. Oh, jokes. She's terrifying as ever. What? She a friend of yours? You got that right. Sure wouldn't make an enemy of her. That there's Miss Tatsu, the debt collector. She's a legend in Yokohama. Miss Tatsu, huh? She takes on the jobs that make other collection boys run away crying. She always, always gets cash. Her style is bold, blunt, brutal. Add that to a bulldog's own tenacity, and you get one mean bite, my boy. You seem awfully familiar with her methods. This the voice of a personal experience? You got me, boy. I was this close to getting my face caved in over a silly little debt a while back. Why am I not surprised? Hey, look there, boy. We're about to see what makes our lady, Miss Tatsu, so incredible. You think you can get the money out of me? I would see you try. You boys and your tiny toys. You think your little butter knife there is gonna stop me? Drop the tough act, sugar tits. I've put a dozen guys in the hospital with this baby. If you have a tear-stained apology ready for me, though, I'll hear it out. I'll hear you. That's my line, sugar mop. Sugar moops? Moops? Share your moves, I guess. Except the part about hearing you out, since you'll be dead too. Now make your move. Huh, point a weapon at a woman. That's going too far, I'm stopping. No need, boy, just wait. Huh? No blinking now, boy. Keep those eyes on Miss Tatsu. And showtime. Nice throw, though. That was a nice catch. Oh, Did she just do what I think she did? Did she just tear his arms out of socket? Shit, what is she, Chewbacca? This is dragon style, isn't it? Yeah, I think this is dragon style, I think it's called. Interesting. I believe it's called dragon style. Whoa, those moves. Looks like that beatdown gave you a few ideas. Yeah, more than a few. Fantastic, boy. Hope you're ready to put them into practice. What? Over yonder. Looks like our bad guy here's got some friends. Cool. Aw, shit. Jin-kun's getting beat to hell. He paid the tab last night, so what say we pay him back by sucker punching this crazy bitch for him? Hear that, boy? Those dim bulbs are planning on getting the drop on the little lady from behind. Sounds that way. Lovely crowd. They're a perfect match for the sort of scum they'd pull a knife on. They'd pull a knife on a woman. Why don't you give them a little demo of what a man's supposed to be? Not saying that doesn't involve you this time. I wouldn't. She can clearly defend herself, but there's a whole pack and them jumping in. Yes, that's my boy. Keeping chivalry alive and working in a fine bit of training in the process. How do you want? I don't know, Elvis looking motherfucker. What do you think I want? Tell me that guy in the white does not look like an Elvis, like a Japanese Elvis, except for the hair. You got an eavesdropping problem? Damn straight we are. You think I want that single bitch to see me coming? Well, we'll drop her before she can get those claws out. Remember how tough she is. You don't hit a woman. And needing a group to do that is just pathetic. You call yourselves men? You say to me? Yeah, I read it just like that. Get used to it. You got a big mouth and a death wish, pal. Yo, we're dropping this guy before we can take on we can take care of the broad. All right. They're right. They're called goons for a reason. All right. So tell me what. Switch to. Oh, it's. Sorry, it's beast style. Beast style. All right. Press X while near a large weapon showing a down arrow mark to automatically pick it up and swing it. This is called an auto weapon attack. Bash an enemy with an auto weapon attack. So it looks like B style is just really like full frontal, just like kind of just getting in there and yeah, like to really like, okay, let's find a weapon first of all. Can I find a weapon, please? Thank you. I don't know what that was supposed to be. Oh, here we are. Yeah, this is the weaponry style, pretty much. I'm still low on health, I can tell. When using B-style, hold L1 to guard. Lets you withstand enemy attacks with the resist guard. You will take a certain amount of damage, but you are protected against attacks coming from any direction. Bolstering your defense by equipping gear in the pause menu further reduces the damage you take with resist guard. Be sure to equip any gear you find. Interesting. Use beast style moves to pulverize the pack of cowards. Okay, can I heal first, please? Average runners should be enough to fill me up, please. I'm about enough, not bad. How's heat gauge? Never mind, I need this. Yeah. This is gonna be like a really slow one is what it's gonna be. This is your really slow, sluggish, but super powerful attack. Especially after leveling up. This is definitely your attack that just doesn't, you know, stop. It's gonna be your one that just, like I said, just kinda, it keeps on trucking as you do it. Just gonna keep on bringing him, keep on bringing. It's also great when you like buy a bunch of weapons. What is this guy almost beating out of him? It's like he doesn't even feel it. You want more? I'm gonna leave until I at least. I got a message. Till I at least punch that uppity. Well, well, if it isn't Porky's little friends. I saw you boys crawling the bars last night. I must be hearing things because it sounded like you said something about punching a bitch out. If you're interested, this bitch is ready to go. No, yeah, exactly. Right. Now pick up that sad sack line over there and get the hell out of my sight. I got what I came for. Goodness, yes, ma'am. Yeah, after that. Batches, it's been a while. Same old Miss Tatsu. Strong as a bear on baroids. You're one to talk, old man. So gonna introduce me to my knight in shining armor here? Alright, this here's my latest find. A real diamond in the rough. Name's Kiru. Kiru, huh? I remember the name. If you got botches singing your praises, you gotta be pretty tough. Yes, this boy here's a future champion. I'd stake my career on it. Ah, okay, now I'm seeing what this is. You think Kiru is your ticket to a fat stack of cash, which you'll then use to pay me back so we get to stay friends. Easy, Tiger. I told you it'd take a while, but you'll get it all back. Oh, and speaking of favors, why don't you train the boy here? Wait, what? Do I seem like a patient teacher type to you? Sorry, no can do. Now don't be like that. We both need him to get stronger. Once he's a champ, we'll be rolling in dough. Besides, I know you're secretly the doting type. He'll make champion a hell of a lot faster with you beating him into shape. That means you get paid sooner, see? Win, win, win. Botches, what do you think you're doing here, man? Negotiating an apprenticeship with Miss Tatsu for you. Obviously, trust me, you train under her, you'll be a master of the ring. Don't fight flat. You're insane. I'm in seriously hot water right now. I don't have time to humor you with fantasies. What? You're in hot water too, my boy? Are we talking knife in the ribs here? Because I warned you about that. I'll be lucky that's all I get. And seriously, what's this obsession with me getting stabbed about? Alright, chuckleheads. That's enough. Neither one of you is making a damn bit sense. But I hear where you're coming from, Botches. Ditch the championship talk and just say you care about this Kiru kid. If you're worried about him, own it. Look, you did me a solid a minute ago. I can do this. Besides, this old man is right that my training will make a real man out of you. Hop a cab out to the pier sometime. I've got training space there. You train at the pier? You got it. Kind of live there, too. Pay me a visit sometime, see for yourself. I think you'll like the digs. Anyway, that was my last job in the city, so I'm heading back to base. Kiru, you, me, peer training. I'll be waiting. Oh my God, I can't keep reading these. I need to talk sometimes. Botches, I've got a future planned. I'm sorry, but I can't be your champion. What sport are we talking about? Boxing? Not that it matters. I can't. Oh, I know. Doesn't mean I'll stop trying. But I know when to stop making a nuisance smile. I'll give you some space, champ. It's about time for my afternoon drink anyway. Help me clear my head. Good luck with that. Just don't have too many. Think a guy called Botches can't hold his wine? Ha. See you around, boy. Keep those ribs knife free. Oh my God. I can't keep reading, like, all those sentences. Not that I can't read or anything, but it's just, it's better to have them read than you read. Didn't expect to get wrapped up in this mess, but at least I didn't come away empty-handed. Now back to looking for leads and touch upon real estate. Yeah, that's best idea. Okay, cool. If we can just find this crap. But for now, I think I'm gonna call it. That was a lot of like, really. Save game. And I gotta mess my friend back after that. Alright. Well, that was something. We got a new style. Beast style. So let's see. Let's look into it real quick. I believe that's the last style? I'm not totally sure. Power surge. Increases the power of regular attacks and heat actions. Health. Thought this applied for any of them, but okay. Whatever. Will it be, we'll level up some of them. Guarded charge. Hold L1, press triangle. Take a little stance, charge forward, hone yourself at the enemy. Okay, that's not bad. Upgrade more health. Heat retention, reduce the amount of heat loss when you take damage to the enemy. We'll do that real quick. Cool, and then that's Golden Fist, boosts power of attacks when heat mode. That's 2 million, but I don't have 2 million, unfortunately. Alright, wow, I spent more money on this one than I did in this one. Ow, right, I could get Hawk Spirit next, too. But alright, as I said, that is, well, let's save real quick, again. But this is has been Yakuza Zero. It's a game, it's really fun, it is a very, very fun game. You guys probably seen that message on there. It is, his name on YouTube is Super Sebastian. I actually work with him. He's an amazing guy. He is funny. And by funny, I mean, like, there's times at work we will work together. And we work in different departments, but same department, different areas of it. And we'll be working together at times. And I swear to God, there'll be times where we won't stop laughing. We will be just either chuckling the whole time, or there's times where we have to stop and just, you know, laugh it out because it's that funny. But yeah, he's playing some cool games. I believe he's still going through Horizon Zero Dawn right now. I can't be completely sure about that. You'd have to check it out. His name is Super Sebastian. You guys will love him. He also does some spiritual stuff too, so it's actually, he's actually kind of interesting. I'm going to have to check out his spiritual stuff, but it's going to be cool. As I said, I'm Necro Lion. This has been Yakuza Zero. And we are far from done with this game. We are far from being done with Kingdom Hearts. We are far from being done with Nier. So it's going to be a blast, guys. We have a lot of games upcoming for, you know, the PlayStation. Next week, we have Persona 4. So, yeah, we're definitely going to be in the, you know, the midst of a lot of games here. Not Persona 4, Persona 5. I probably will play Persona 4 too, don't get me wrong. But, yeah. I'm Necro Lion, Yakuza Zero. You like the videos, drop a like, drop a comment, subscribe. You know. Oh, and if you feel up to it, spread the word them around, share my videos. But always remember to enjoy them. That's the reason I put them up there, is for people to enjoy them. I enjoy what I do, and I hope you enjoy the content. I will see you guys in the next episode.